Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on saving Instagram videos and photos on iPhone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. In order to do this, you will need to download a third-party app. So open up the App Store and search for Repost for Instagram. It's the one with the purple arrows. Download the app. Don't worry, the app is free. When the app has downloaded, open up the Instagram app and find the video or photo that you would like to save to your phone. Tap on the three dots button in the top right of the photo or video. Tap on Copy Link from the menu that appears. Now close Instagram and open up the Repost app. When you open the app, the video that you copied the link of will already be there. Tap on the video. At the bottom of the video, there is a watermark. You have the option to remove the watermark if you like. Tap on Attribution Mark below the video. Here you can change the position and color of it, or just select None to remove it completely. Select your preference and then tap Back in the top left corner. You now need to tap on the purple Share button at the bottom of the page. Allow the app to access your photos on the pop-up that appears. Now, on the pop-up that appears trying to open Instagram, you need to tap Cancel. The video will now be saved to your camera roll. As you can see, when I open up my camera roll, that video is now saved there. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful. And subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Instagram tips and tricks.